All right, so here we have Trial of Ascension, TOAH, and this time around I'll get Athtaros. Need to change up my team a little bit. Where is he? So yes, Beretta, Verid, Lapis, Spectra, and Colleen are my team. This first one, this is really the one that I find the most difficult. Or I did. The boss itself is not really that hard. These guys, however. Actually, no, it's not even this one. Maybe it must be the one on the roof. But yeah, there's a one where you end up with, I think it's Juno. These ones aren't too bad. Just a pain because the I can't remember what they are, wooden sliffs or whatever they are, they have a shield, and that shield is a real pain to get through. I'm not casting it at the moment, which is good. Thank you. on this one. Only just had a turn there. So the attack by control of this team is pretty awesome. To the point where if you really want to lock them down, they just don't keep going. Opportunity to use that. Yeah, well. victory is my main damage dealer. Everything else is just stopping them from having a go. Notice now that they're still back to zero on their bars. This battle is all about control. Spectrum. TOE hard. Now, if you'd like to know what I used, feel free to ask me in the comments. I'll try and take some screenshots of my creatures, runes, and builds if you're interested. Alright, catch you later.